Class 6, today we will be doing the ing form of the verb. Chapter 10, let's proceed. The ing form of the verb has two very important functions. It has the force of a noun, then it is known as gerund. If it has the force of an adjective or that of a verb, then it is known as present participle. So gerund is a verbal noun, okay? And present participle, a verb form that indicates ongoing action or a state in present and which can function as an adjective. So here, look at the following example of gerund. Swimming is a good sport. He is fond of swimming. Smoking is harmful for health. That is verbal noun. Okay, gerund is a verbal noun. A noun that's structurally related to a verb similar to it in meaning. So, when it is the force of a noun, then it is known as gerund. Gerund, I have told you, a noun, it is a verbal noun. And when it is force of an adjective or a verb, it is known as present participle. So, the example of gerund here is swimming is good sports. He is fond of swimming. So, smoking is harmful for health. You should give up smoking. Each of the ing word in the above sentences have the force of a noun. Such ing words are called gerund in English grammar. So when you have a force of a noun, so it will be gerund. When you have a force of adjective or that of verb, it will be present participle. Look at the following example of present participle. See here, the meaning of I have given what is present participle, a verb form that indicates ongoing action. Okay, like here, see, my mom is working lady. He boarded a running train. The boy was laughing. We will be staying. So it is ongoing action. In gerund also, it is an ongoing action, but it has a force of a noun. Okay, sports is noun. Health, like that, okay? And the ing word in the first two example have the force of an adjective. See here, my mom is a working lady. What kind of a mom is? It is a working lady. So here, working is becomes adjective. Why? It's not verb because it's describing the lady. And as well as he boarded a running train. Here, train is being described what as a running. So it is adjective. In example 3 and 4, the ing word have the force of a verb. So the boy was laughing. What was the boy doing? It was laughing. So it is a verb. We will be singing. So we, what are they doing? They're staying is a verb. Such ing words are called present participle in English grammar. So ing words are called present participle. A point to remember is gerund is a verbal noun. The present participle is verbal adjective. And I have given verbal noun and present participle definition as well. So I will be giving you children some exercise work. Do it. Okay. If you have problem, you can re-listen to my video of this. Gerund is force of a noun, okay? That is known as gerund. When it has a force of adjective or a verb, it is called present participle. In here, present participle, look at the following example of present participle. These two sentences are adjective because it is describing the lady, describing the train. What is adjective? Which describes a noun, but these two are verb, and this is a gerund.